Okay, guys, this room is really cold, but also you hear everything, so please be quiet. More quiet than normal.
Yeah, not you.
No!
Hey, hello, Ben.
Yeah.
Okay, you can just stop playing.
His horse, beware of long Lankin who lives in the moss. Said the Lord to the lady as he rode away, beware of long Lankin who lives in the hay. Let the doors all be bolted and the windows open, and leave not one hole for a mouse to crawl in. So he's kissed his fair lady and he rode away, and he was in London before break of day. So the doors they were bolted and the windows open, except for one window where Lankin crawled in. The lord of this house then up spoke long Lankin. He's away to fair London, said the false nurse to him. Where's the son of this house then up spoke long Lankin. He's asleep in his bedroom, said the false nurse to him. Then we'll prick him all over with a pin, and that'll make his lady to come down to him. So he's pricked him all over with a pin, and the nurse held the basin for the blood to flow. How you sleep, you caused my son Johnson to cry and to weep. Well, I've tried him with an apple, I've tried him with a pear. Come down, my fair lady, and rock him in your chair. Well, I've tried him with milk, and I've tried him with pap. Come down, my fair lady, and rock him in your lap. So the lady's come down, she was thinking no harm, but Lankin was waiting to catch her in his arms. You can have my daughter Betsy, so young and so sweet. You can have as much money as there's stones in the street. I don't want your daughter Betsy, nor the stones in the street. I would rather see your life's blood running down at my feet. There was blood in the kitchen, there was blood in the hall, and blood in the parlour where the lady did fall. So high, she saw her father come riding by. Oh, father, dear father, don't lay the blame on me. 'Twas the false nurse and Lankin killed your lady. So Lankin was hung on the gibbet so high, and the false nurse was burned in the fire close by.
It's like a traditional one.
Yeah.
It's pretty dark.
It's traditionally English song.
Okay. Great.